There's magic in our connection to our souls, each other, and the earth. This connection helps us be rooted in the universal truth that we are light beings, earth beings, and we belong to each other. This connection allows us to rise up with love so we may embody and share what we want to experience and create in the world: lightness, kindness, and peace. It's so easy to lose sight of these priorities as much as we know it's what our soul wants. The drama and the distractions of human life can make it difficult even to remember and be present for more than a few moments at a time. We might look back at our day and realize we were just operating on autopilot. But every time we get a glimpse of our brilliance, our potential, our true purpose, our connection to everything, we wake up a little. We remember deep in ourselves. And it cuts through the illusions that have monopolized our attention and steered us off course. This process of awakening to or expanding into the whole of what you are makes it easier to align your everyday life with your authentic self. As we walk the soul's path, we discover that there's work to do, but it's joyous and satisfying work. It's the work of being curious about our own patterns, discovering how we go unconscious and what brings us back to reality, looking inside to see where our freedom is restricted, and discovering that we only need to let go and trust in order to get that freedom back. This work is vital to remembering who we are, to healing, to rediscovering our innate joy and freedom. Doing this inner work isn't selfish, it's selfless. It's integral to creating a more expansive world for everyone. It allows us to use the connection to our souls, to the earth, and to one another for universal good. Is this what you want in your life? Then come make some real magic with me at briannaborton.com.